Yes, great books do make great movies. This was true with Mrs. Miniver and Random Harvest. More recently, it was very true with the human comedy. And it will be true again with Dragon Seed, Madame Curie, See Here, Private Hargrove, and White Cliffs of Dover. Major Eric Knight wrote many fine stories. One of them you've seen in pictures, this above all. But his greatest story was Lassie Come Home. Lassie is the story of a dog and a boy. Oh, it isn't a pretentious picture or an epic. It is too real, too human, too beautiful for high-sounding adjectives. The boy's family was poor, so poor they had to sell Lassie, and she was shipped hundreds of miles away. But Lassie never forgot the boy, her home, her people. Then one day she ran away. She was going home. Nothing could stop her, not miles, nor storms, nor danger, nor wounds. Twice she found refuge. Each time someone loved her, but a greater love urged her on. Did Lassie get home? Did she find the boy? Lassie's story is a magnificent one. You'll love every bit of it.